Tonight, America, we are going to make history. And not just because we're going to shatter that stubborn glass ceiling. And shatter it we will. Not just because we're sending to the White House the most experienced, the most qualified candidate to run for this office ever. But because tonight, we will send to Washington a proven fighter with the most progressive agenda in generations. God bless America.
Ladies and gentlemen.